Hey guys, we just got some news that we're moving into stage two again with our COVID phases for our county, which Trey's super excited about because that means he gets to play football. And I'm really kind of irritated because I was just kind of told yesterday that I don't get to come watch him, and I'm not happy about that. I want to watch my son play football, but at least he gets to play. So that's really exciting news. We just found out and heard from the coach. And practice is canceled today because of the snowstorm that's coming in. It's snowing just a tiny bit. So that's our exciting news right now that's going on. Say hi, guys, when you're hopping on. I'd love to chat with you. I have got a new bulk order of pharmacy stuff I wanted to show you, including. I got our Farmasi perfume testers. This is our tester set. So this is amazing. So I get to test out what 12 perfumes smell like. I don't know if I can, and this one's for men too. So we got colognes in here. So I can smell. Okay, that's nice. Yeah, very manly smell. That's Monsieur. Monsieur. Gaucho, I've heard is really nice. I can barely smell. I might have to spray him. But yeah, I'm liking the fresh scents. And then here's Shooter's Man, which I already know because my husband wears this. Love Shooter's Man. I cannot recommend it enough, you guys. Get your man, get your boys some Shooter's Man cologne from Farmasi. Hey guys, say hi when you're hopping on. And then if you want to know what some of these smell like, I can probably get some little tester strips and spray this on, maybe put it in a Ziploc and send it to you. So let me know if you want to know our cologne and perfume smells. This is another man's one, Imperium. So I'm going to have Dan try these. They're all nice, fresh, manly smells. They're all just a little bit different. And of course, it's like kind of hard for me to tell you what. I have like the top notes, the middle notes, and things like that in my catalog here. But I don't know. I mean, if you understand that, I can tell you. I don't. Ooh, I didn't know this was going to be in here. This is our newest limited edition, number 70 for men. I had no idea. Nice. So far, I'm liking all of them. And I can only smell them just a little bit. I've got Cheer here for women. Of course, these all come in beautiful packaging. I have heard that this one's a favorite. I can't really smell it, so I'm going to spray it on me. Oh yeah, that's nice. Kind of a sweeter scent. That is nice. And then Sensational for women. I'm not going to be able to spray all of these on at once because then I'll be like crazy with all the smells. Hera is one of our new ones. For women, oh, I think I'm gonna really like that one. That one's a really light one. I don't like too much smell, okay? It messes with my head. What is this one? Rihanna? Okay, I'm gonna tell you, I'll have to get back to you and list all my favorites. And then we've got Madame for women and Omna for women. I can't smell them super good through the bottles, and we have to spray them once. Oh, Chase Me. That's the one that was recommended by a lot of my friends, was Chase Me, not Cheers, like I thought. Anyway, 12 new scents, not new, but new to me, 12 scents. I'm so excited to rate them and see which ones I love and let you know so I can tell you, you know, all of, oh, guess what? Right on the box here. And you can get a tester set like this too if you're interested. I believe these tester sets are $80 for customers. However, they were on sale for me. I just got them for $30 this month. So that was a great deal. That's why I picked them up. So they have the top notes for each of these perfumes. So if you're interested, I can help you out with perfumes firsthand. And of course, that Shooter's Man cologne that I'm loving for Dan. I also picked up a pharmacy day planner that, well, I haven't actually looked in it, you guys. Hey, Amber, how are you? Is it cold where you live? We have a cold front over here on the West Coast. Cool. So I just got this like day planner for pharmacy and it's numbered, so it's like I can get my tasks done, and it's got a whole calendar thing at the bottom, and it's a really cute booklet. I'm glad that I picked that up. That is super cute. Okay, so let me show you some of the newest things that I picked up. I have never worn these before. This is one of six false lashes, and I didn't even know. I've never even tried. I know nothing about false lashes, but I thought you gotta start somewhere. So I just picked the ones that are glamour. We have two different kinds. We have some with synthetic, the normal synthetic lashes, and then a mink, which I guess is really, really lifelike, and really soft. So I don't even know how I like get these out, but I'm gonna have to put these on for you. I saw a friend wear these and I thought, I'll try glamour first. Yeah, I wish I knew how to even like open it and get it out. I'm gonna have to do some research. Amber, have you tried our new lashes yet? We have six kinds. So that's gonna be super fun. You know what? I still need to get some lash glue. So I gotta pick that up. Let me see what else is new. I got our dishwashing liquid, which I've had for a couple of months and I really like it. But this is a new scent. This is our frosted juniper scent. So we have two different kinds of scents for washing dishes. Smells good, smells fresh, smells like a soap linen kind of a smell. That's nice. So I picked up one of those. What else do I have that's new? Oh, I have our Lumi Radiance line. This is our brightening eye cream. I needed more eye cream, and I usually use our Age Reversist eye cream, which I love. But I did want to try this one for the next little while so I can compare them, see what I like. They both really help with dark circles under your eyes, wrinkles. They have really good ingredients in there for that. But I'm gonna see what the ins and outs are and what I like better so I can tell you. But I do recommend an eye cream, especially the Age Reversist. Okay, so then I just picked up some of my favorites. Of course, I've got samples that I use on my online parties. I've got Parises, Extreme Curl Mascara, Zen Mascara. I've got some travel size lotions. This is the Calendula line, and I love to just stick that right into my purse. And then I picked up some of my old favorites. I always use these Scentsy wipes. They're really good for sensitive skin to take off all your makeup at night, and I just love to like wipe it off like that. And then I use the aloe scrub for a face wash. It sounds like a scrub, but there's a small amount of beads in there. It's not really exfoliating a ton. I use it as a face wash, but it's amazing for calming down acne. Like my redness gets really calm. If you can just imagine, like this is 50% organic aloe. And so if you can imagine, all the benefits of aloe and just like washing your face with that. Amber, it's rainy and 41 degrees. Yep. Here, I think it's, we're under freezing now because it's starting to snow. So we're like at 31 degrees, 30 degrees. And yeah, things were canceled this weekend and tomorrow because of it here. I kind of laugh because I lived in Idaho for 12 years and Utah. And so you don't really get cancellations there. But here you do. They say it gets really icy because it snows or it rains also. So of course, if you have the rain and the freezing temps, you can get a sheet of ice and snow on top of that. It's just super dangerous. So that's here in Vancouver, Washington. You haven't tried the false lashes? I have never ever tried any kind, so that'll be new for me. I of course picked up another VFX Pro Strobe cream. This is a primer. I always use it. I've been using it for 11 months and I love it. It's really good to keep your makeup on to fill in those fine lines, so and your pores so that your makeup doesn't sink into them. keeps your makeup on longer. And this particular one is really good for dry skin, which is why I love it, because it's moisturizing. Of course, I picked up some, I like to always have shampoo, just like backup shampoo, because sometimes I just never realize when my girls are done with their shampoo and they've got long, beautiful hair. And then I've got my laundry detergent, picked up some more. I think I just got the darks and colors. Yep, I got two darks and colors because I do a whole lot of laundry and I love this stuff. Use it all the time. I also got another garlic hair oil because I was running out of my old one. And my hair with this line has been getting stronger and stronger and I've just loved it. So I didn't really use a lot of this because I saw it already growing back, but I'm using a ton of it now because I used a like blow dryer and hairbrush all in one. Have you seen them? The La Volume, I think is what it's called, with Lange hair products. Anyhow, I was blow drying and brushing at the same time and it gets really, really, really hot and you can turn it on low, but then I would take 40 minutes to blow dry my hair and I just don't have time for that. And I like singed off my baby hairs. It was so sad. That happened like last week. So I think, or 2 weeks ago, sometime soon. So I got my hair oil again because I was running out. And this is infused with capixel and garlic to help regrowth in your hair. So I'm using it, especially right here where I kind of singed off my little baby hairs from before. Gonna grow them back. Gonna bring them back. And then I've got my Mr. Wipes Home Multi-Purpose Surface Cleaning Wipes. These are lemon scented. I put them on my Mr. Wipes mop. Actually, Kaylee does because it's her job right now to mop the kitchen. So she loves this and my floors never look cleaner because it's like, you know, also kind of wet. So it grabs dust, it grabs dirt, it grabs pet fur. It is an amazing clean. And Carter likes these as well. He mops some bathroom floors, but he doesn't like to use a mop. So he just like uses his hand and he just wipes the floor because he can find out. He just goes faster that way, he thinks. And so however they like it, if they're mopping, you know. I love these. Okay, so I had gotten several customer orders that I already delivered because, like I said, we have our snowstorm coming in this weekend, and I wanted to get everybody their stuff. So I delivered a couple of our foot scrub that helps dry cracked heels. I sell a lot of those. It works so good. Plus our intense foot cream. And sometimes I even use it on my hands, even though it's a little bit like tacky, a little bit grippy, I think is really good for your heels. But it's like intense. And so it's really good moisture. Anyway, I got a couple of those out that were ordered, and then a Zen mascara, which is our least expensive mascara. It's only $8.90. Really great for separating and lengthening your lashes. And then I also delivered a Peach Bite 3-in-1 palette. So that has, I've showed you my original one before. It has the blush, bronzer, and a highlighter. So this is gorgeous, but it's like got a peach palette. I just took that to my friend, and then also a Sunset Kiss eyeshadow trio palette. And what else did I take? Oh, a couple foundations. Our Stay Matte foundation, which is really great for normal to oily skin. Oily skin, I really recommend it, but it is a gorgeous finish. I would wear it if I had oily skin, but I have more dry skin. So I love my VFX Pro Camera Ready Foundation plus CC Cream. That's what I'm wearing today. One coat of each, and I love it. So I brought that to her, and also our BB Cream, which is a beauty balm, but it's tinted, okay? So it's really light. Really, really great if you have wrinkles, fine lines, because it doesn't sit in there, but it's like gorgeous. It's like medium, light, medium coverage, I would say. And it's just gorgeous, natural look. So that's our BB cream. That's what I took out and delivered to everybody today already. And that all came in my huge huge pharmacy bulk order. If you need a catalog, let me know and I'll send you one. This is our newest one. It's from January to June. However, we come out with new products all the time. Like, there's some things that aren't even in here yet because they're so brand new in February 1st. I'm thinking our lashes, our fake lashes, are not in here yet. And then also we have two new skincare lines. One is the Aqua line, which is really, really good. I've heard for moisture, getting moisture back into the face. So I haven't tried that yet, but that'll be exciting to try here coming up when I need more stuff. And then we also have an acne line, okay? Pro acne line skincare. We have solutions for what you need. Let me know what you're struggling with and let me help you find those solutions for your skincare. Let me help you find wonderful products for your cosmetics. I just love playing with all of mine. And I don't get ready every day because I'm not going out every day, but I sure feel good. I sure feel good when I do get ready and I can get that beautiful, flawless, glowing complexion and highlight the features in my face with my cosmetics. So that's why I love it. I love adding a little bit more color where I want it and taking out color where I don't want it, right? So I can help you out with that. Just shoot me a message if you need anything, if you saw anything here today that you want to try. If you need a new mascara, if it's been 3 months or longer, you're probably getting too much bacteria in your mascara tube. So let me know. Extreme Curl is my absolute favorite. It is $14.90. And it's so worth it. It is dark. It is buildable, so you can get that volume. It is lengthening, and it separates also. So if you have tried our 3D mascara, I personally have found that 3D mascara is great for buildable and glam looks, but it's sometimes a little clumpy. This is the one you want to keep everything all separated. So I love, love, love Extreme Curl. It's my personal favorite. Of course, everybody's eyelashes are different, so everyone else has a different favorite. Like, I have some people that just love, love, love the Zen. So there you go. We have like 9 different mascaras. If you need to try one, if you need something different, if you need lengthening as well, we have some that is infused with Capixel in it, which will help your eyelashes grow and get more volume. So we have that's our new Limitless mascara. So we have all kinds of options for you. If you are interested in having a second income, I cannot stress to you what I've seen, how important it is to have a second income for your family, a third, you know, just another outlet of some way to bring in money. And you want to start this business with pharmacy. You don't have to be a professional. You just share what you love. You share what works for you, and these products work. And so if you want to sign up with Farmasi, it is only $19.99. Like I've mentioned before, you'll use my code to sign up with me, and I will be your personal mentor, which I'm excited about. I'm excited to mentor you and share with you everything that I've learned, which is a lot in the last 11 months and over time and through experience. Teach you exactly how to be successful with this business. But if you are looking for an extra business, an extra way to add income for your family, please message me. Don't delay. There will never be the right time. Just learn as you go. That's totally cool. That's how I did it. Okay. I'm a mom of 5. We've been doing homeschool the entire time I've had this business, and that's a lot. I will tell you all the time, up and down, that is a lot of responsibility to help all of them. But it's so doable. It is so doable. So it's so worth it. I have loved this business. You need my code to sign up. I'll be your personal mentor. It's $19.99. With that, you'll get a startup kit, which comes with some samples. And you do have some options to get some products even more discounted your very first time signing up. So I can let you know what those discounted packages are if you want to get bang for your buck, things more than 50% off. Otherwise, if you stay active as a beauty influencer, you are going to get all of your products 50% off. And it's the easiest to stay active, you guys. It's just like if you sell or purchase yourself $42 a month or $125 once every 3 months, whatever, it just has to accumulate to $125. That is super small, especially compared to other businesses in this industry. And this industry of direct selling and network marketing, you have the opportunity to make as much as you want. Whatever effort you put in, you can learn this business. I'm proof of that. And so you can have that second income, you guys. You never know when you're going to need it. You know, the last year has shown all of us, you never know what's going to happen and you never know when you're going to need it. Oh, hello, Cammie. Your nose is so cold. She's been outside playing in the snow.
Say hi. Yeah, it's not really sticking.
It's not sticking.
Yeah, we're just playing.
Just playing. That's good. It's not sticking. Yeah. Because Dad's still got to get home. So we want him to get home from work, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Anything else you want to share with everybody?
No.
No, is that it?
Yeah.
All right. All right, you guys, thanks for joining me. Let me know if you have any questions, if you need any products, or if you need to get signed up with this business. I'm so excited to work with you, and we'll catch you later. Bye.